at this, though, we can expect some brand new Nickelback music real soon. Definitely keep you posted on that. Hey, your favorite music, a text or tweet away. Time to check in. Let me know what's going on. Get a song request, a question, comment. Follow me on Twitter at DFairyRadio. Grab the mobile phone and text to request 64636.
Today's guest is on AFA. When Edward Armstrong became interested in radio as a teenager in 1904, he could hold this on earphones, and all there really was to hear was Morse code and lots of static. He spent the next 50 years of his life working to improve radio. As a student at Columbia University, Armstrong created a regenerative circuit which greatly amplified signals so they could be heard across the room. While serving in the U.S. Army Signal Corps during World War I, he developed a technique for further improving radio reception. The basic circuit deployed is still widely used today. Perhaps his best known innovation was the FM radio in 1933.
Now, here's your Pentagon Channel report.
White House official.